Peacemaker himself. Let's see, it's gonna test you in all things courage and charisma. Peacemakers are known for being the meat for the grinder of society. Peace nuggets. Or, affectionately, spare parts. But, this course is designed to test all those things for you. So, you know, side effects from this could include, but not limited to, elevated heart rate, increased palpitations. I worry about that, since, you know, you guys are, I don't want to interrupt your busy hand holding. You know, sorry, defend yourself, your hand holding everything. But, you know, it happens. But don't be alarmed. Don't be fazed by all of the loud music and flashing lights and, of course, harsh language. Because we here at Peacemaker Corp don't value bitch asses. You fall on the ground, stay on the ground. That means you manhood. You guys are apparently a duo. So when you fall on the ground, don't get up, because we'll shoot you. He's going to shoot you. I want to shoot you. But, in the words of the Peacemaker, I hope he doesn't have to come down here and stomp mud hole in your ass, because I don't know what that is or how one would get a mud hole in one's ass, but it sounds very painful. But, without further ado, welcome to the most peaceful place on earth.
Let us in.
Who asked you to talk? Shut your mouth. Shut your mouth. Hey, what the hell? Yo, listen, get in the house. Like, you just let us in. Get in the damn house. Oh, you let her hand go to get in the house this time. Get inside. Whatever, pussy. Let's go. Get in.
How many people's in this group?
Okay. We're going with the camera. You shooting?
No.
I'd like to hear that.
Okay, guys. Now that I got paprika in my eye, this is gonna look like I'm crying. No.
But these are your non-lethal weapons.
Take them.
There's a lot of these that look the same, but these are special because they're yours. You guys get to keep these. Are you happy?
All right. You don't get to keep them, then.
Y'all leave them at the end. All right. First of all, I want you to go out there and be happy, but don't shoot nobody in the face, okay? No face shots. You got to deal with that?
Yeah.
If you got to, do what you got to do. If you want to get out, put your hands up, put your guns up, and go like this, and then we'll shoot you and let you go. I do have a special letter, and I got to read it before my eyes fall out of the face. Where is it?
Oh, I was keeping it safe. I was keeping it safe.
Oh, okay. All right. This is from the man himself, the Peacemaker. Y'all ready? I designed this course with my own two hands and my one super heroic brain. That's that one right there. I wanted to be a gauntlet to find the next group of peacemakers who go out there and rage peace on the planet and be happy about it.
Y'all. Yo.
Cool.
You guys.
Note to staff, please not tell anybody that's up in here about the lawsuit that we got currently. Guns in the air, guys. Pull on a second trigger for me. That's going to rev this gun up. And when you're ready to blast, hit that other one, and you're good. Now, are we ready to go be heroic? Take me with you. All right. On the count of three, I'm going to need a hoorah. You don't know how to say hoorah, it's hoorah. A one, two, three.
Hoorah!
Go out there and have fun, guys. Go, 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 go! All right.
Every angle.
Every angle we go. Let me give you lesson one. Hostage situation. It's one of the most intense conflicts one can experience. Who has been in a hostage situation themselves? Who's going to lead this group? Okay, good. Good. You can go in front. And for the others, as you and I know, it can be a very scary experience. That you make me want to cry. We have no tissue, so please don't. Having said that, I'm going to wait here while I get my hostage, Debbie. Get over here. Say hi, Debbie.
Hi, Debbie.
Hey.
Now, the only way to free her is to eliminate me. So do it now. Okay. Nice job, recruits. Bonus lesson. Collateral damage is totally unavoidable. Congratulations, Debbie, you're a statistic. So, on your way to the next group, don't make yourself just a statistic like Debbie. That's a little bit of a tongue twister there. And rock and roll. Alright?
Alright,
cadet.
Get out of here, kids. Here.
Rock and roll!
The next mission is the crossroads of crossfire. There will be an enemy target on the other side. Make sure to take them out. P.S. If you're scared, the exit's right there. Let's go.
Good. Watch your step.
Watch your step in the tires.
You can do it.
You can do it, young peacemakers.
Alright, come on, you guys. Now, wait. Alright, so you just walked a mile in Peacemakers Group. So for your final task, we're going to aim towards the drones over there. So get ready to aim. Ready? Fire! Woo! Yeah, baby! Nice aim, guys. Final lesson. It's time for you guys to party as hard as you fight. So get out there. Woo! Good job, guys.